Project water dispenser. It is a miniature model and we can replace it into big container. Let me tell what are the materials I used to make this water dispenser. I have used three main things for making this water dispenser: cardboard, plastic straw, and PET bottle. With these materials, I have done my project. And what are the materials I used? There are low cost and reusable. Whenever we are doing a project, we should use reuse and recyclable things. Now let me show how my project was working. First, I keep a glass under the straw and I am going to turn the bottle cap. See how the water was flowing. Now I am going to tell the uses of the water dispenser. It is easy, it is very easy to use and we can keep in our living room, kitchen and any other. Kids are like to use this water dispenser in the day to day. And one more thing, kids doesn't spill the water up. This, and it is less weight. If you buy this water dispenser in shop, it maximum 650 or more than 650. But I have used only 45 rupees for making this water dispenser. You can also try it at home. You can also try it with the quality and recycle reusable things. Rate this project if you like it. Thank you.